Yeah. It's a good reason.
I mean, still a great name to have at the ready. As we go into game one here, Ceej or SETHsational. Ceej pulling out his classic Scott Ness as the Seth and SETHsational. With Palu. I know this man's been playing a lot of Chrome, he's been playing a lot of Falcon, but I'm thinking he's going back to the Palu again. Big win for Ceej if we can get this, but and I imagine that having played, this can't be an unfamiliar matchup for the man. Now, the Thunder shenanigans offstage almost gets the special cheese. Cheese of the day, Munster, by the way. And ooh, down throw in the up air, gonna take Ceej's first stock. His SETHsational sitting at 122%. Doing my best to be considerate with both these players here, as I know not everybody plays with headphones in, so you gotta be careful when talking, especially when you're staring at people playing. So, now Seth doing his best here. Ceej almost evening up here. Ceej's main priority here, I think, has to be avoiding these aerial strings and just. Possibly, if he can, getting a magnet on. Ooh, but you gotta be careful to make his situation. Managed to land safely, but how safe is the question? Not sure what the interaction is, but perhaps a PK. When he catches him on a comeback. Great, great catch there. And he gets him. Great catch on the comeback. And he gets him up on the yo-yo as well. Prep's commentary only fits the situation best early in bracket, and not so much later. To be considerate to the people playing. Prep's grounds. Two explosive flames, both of them landing. And Ceej not going to get their coverage. Both on their last stock. Ceej having a slight percentage lead here. Good set of fair strings there coming out from SETHsational. Gets a couple backers in it too. So far, this house leg traps. Is he gonna get? Pulls him out. It's a good job there from SETHsational. Take the get the counter off stage. And select this game number one.
Start the battle! Yes.